The dataset of births is in BigQuery, the data warehouse on Google Cloud Platform. Let's do a quick review of what BigQuery is and how you can use it for data exploration. BigQuery is a serverless data warehouse that operates at massive scale. It's serverless. To use BigQuery, you don't have to store your data in a cluster, and to query the data, you don't need a massive machine either. All you need is an API call. You invoke BigQuery from just your web browser. You can analyze terabytes to petabytes of data, and it won't take you hours. Your query will often finish in a few seconds to a couple of minutes. The queries that you write are in a familiar SQL 2011 query language. There are many ways to ingest, transform, load, export data to and from BigQuery. You can ingest CSV, JSON, Avro, Google Sheets, etc., and you can also export to those formats. Usually, tables in BigQuery are in denormalized form. In other words, they're flat, but BigQuery also supports nested and repeated fields, and this is why it can support, for example, JSON, because JSON is a hierarchical format. In BigQuery, storage and compute are separate, so you'll pay a low cost for storage and pay for what you use. A flat rate pricing is also available, but most people go for the on-demand pricing model. To run a BigQuery query, simply visit the BigQuery webpage, bigquery.cloud.google.com, and type in your SQL query and hit Run Query. Before running a query, you can click on the Validate button to see how much data would get processed. Queries are charged based on the amount of data processed. Everything that you can do with a web console can also be done with a Python client. So options include the destination BigQuery table, right? Whether to cache, etc. You'll get to look at this in the lab, but if you want to copy and paste and try out a query, on the query that's on the next slide. So here's a quick demo. So here I'm going to go to console or BigQuery. cloud.google.com, and I'm inside BigQuery. So let me just move the window a little bit so you can see it. So there you are. We are in BigQuery. I'll go ahead and say compose query, and I'll pick the query from here. So here's a query, it's a standard SQL query, and I'm basically going ahead and selecting a couple of columns from this particular table, grouping it by date, and ordering it by the total claim in seconds, and then I'll go ahead and run the query. This is standard SQL, no spaces there. I'll run the query, there we go. And it turns out that California had 116 million claims and Florida had 91 million claims, et cetera. The point being that we were able to process a data set with millions of rows, and we were able to do this query in less than 3 seconds.